I'm going to show you the basics about how to dego to highlight and sticky note while you're reading. This tutorial is just going to show you how. There's another tutorial that will give you some hints and reminders about good strategies for highlighting and sticky noting and what to highlight and what not to highlight. Okay? So basically, you're just going to bring up that Digolet bookmarklet there, bring up your tools, and you see the highlight and the sticky note. With the highlighting, you can change colors if you want. So you could highlight things in different colors to mean pro con or something like that. And with the sticky note, there's really just the one option of bringing up the sticky note. How it works is, let's say you wanted to highlight this sentence, you would simply click on it, and then the highlight will actually come up for you to do right there. If you want to then add a sticky note, if you float your mouse over the highlighting, you will see this little, it's a little edit icon. You can add a sticky note that then is attached to that highlighting so that you've highlighted something and then the sticky note can be your paraphrase or commentary right along with it. So paraphrase, commentary, whatever it is you want to put there. Okay, when you hit post, it will show up and you see the little lock mean it's anchored to this thing right here. If you wanted a sticky note that was just hanging, up in the open, like if you wanted to write a summary of the whole article, you would just click sticky note, post it. Oops, you have to put something. Summary, post it, and then you can drag it wherever you want, but they don't necessarily stay there if you come back to the article. Okay? And what this is going to look like, if you want to see what it'll look like in DIGO in the library, you can click here and go to My Library. And right there, you can see here is the sticky note, and then here is the what it looks like highlighting, and when the sticky note is attached, that's what it's going to look like. Okay? The end.